Alright guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Now it's been a while since the last one, so I apologise for the no uploads of recent, but we should be back to normal schedule now, and today is going to be an absolute banger. Went to Port Nalunga Jetty with Zach Squinting Adventures. I'll leave his Instagram in the description down below. And yeah, it actually turned out to be a really exciting day. A few unexpected catches as well, so make sure stay tuned to see what they are, and I'll see you guys in the video. And I've also got a surprise ending at the end of the video, so do not miss that one. And yeah, see you guys there.
Zachy's got the first of the day.
First of the day, mate. Not exactly a monster, but... got the first of the day.
Port Nalunga monster.
There you go.
Beauty.
Beauty.
Zach Squidding Adventures on Instagram. Squids.
Here.
Where about? Oh, yeah.
Right behind it. Got yours, oh, there's another one.
Oh!
There's two. Look at your fielding down there. Look at them.
Oh my gosh, there's like four! Whoops. There we go. Nice one.
Get it down, Jordan. Get it back in. Another one.
Oh yeah, see another one. Right here.
Is another one down there?
Yeah, he's going for it.
Got him?
No. Come on.
Another one got. Oh, another one got.
Whoa, he shooted for yours. There you go.
Is there another one down there?
No, I reckon I was... Go, go, go. Take it again. I reckon he shoot it off.
Yeah, he ain't, so he's probably not coming back.
He is. Oh no! There we go! Came out of nowhere! Aggressive!
Is there any more?
Second one. Two decent sized ones as well. Was that school? That was a school of five. Are you kidding? Go, another squid.
One behind it.
Have a look, another baby one.
No.
The lone soldier.
He's not bad.
Nice, whoa, nice little squid. It's a nice eating site. So, he mainly kills squid, all you do. Bang, chop him in between there. And he's out cold. Miniature.
Oh, shit.
Look at the size of that thing.
Oh,
oh
my
god.
Gosh. Reckon... That's a cute squid. Hello, he's going back.
Signature catch from the man himself.
Off he goes.
Off he goes. Oh.
Bit of a headache there. Oh, here he is, look at him.
Nice. Squidward. Another piece of crab bait. I'm gonna put this squid candle on here. We'll see what we can get. Maybe get some Tommy Ruffs. Finally got a fish. What have we got?
Trev, Tommy. Trev, sweet.
Is that a...
Trev, good baby Trev.
Baby Trev. That's what's been around. Little baby Trevor. See you, little mate. Right, watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this.
Please get something inside.
Something is going to hammer that cockle.
A life fish.
Just got baited like that. Take two.
And action.
It has to get something.
Look at them all. What the fuck are they?
There we go.
Shrimp.
It's fighting like... Whoa, what is that under there? Oh, shit.
They're big leatheries.
Oh, yeah. That's a nice leather jacket.
That's a big leather jacket.
That's killer.
Yeah, those will be alright.
Look at that. Beautiful leather jacket. Off the cockle there.
Get it off and get it back down.
Saw another one down there too. You've got to be careful with these guys. Oi. They can put a nasty sting in you. You got gnarly teeth. Look at the chompers on him. Gnarly, mate. See if we can get another leather jacket.
Another leather jacket?
We can get two of those for a feed.
You're laughing if you can get two of those.
And we're live. We're going to try this piece of squid candle. The mission is to get one more leather jacket for a feed. Just dropped it down to the bottom.
What is it? Leathery.
Oh, isn't that one behind it as well?
Oh, that's a...
Oh, that's leathery. A horse.
That is a horse.
That is a horse.
That is a massive leathery.
Oi. That is a horse.
That's a brute.
Oh my.
That is a brute.
Look at the size of that leather jacket.
You know what it is?
That's a leather jacket.
Oh, leather jacket. Yeah.
There we go. That's another leathery. Oh no, maybe Trevally. To Trevor. Off you go.
What?
Fish on.
Fish on, fish on. That's
what is
it? I'm telling you, Trev.
It's fighting like a little... Oh, it's another leathery.
Oh, it is.
Another leathery. That must have been his last mate.
So these are the three leather jackets I ended up with, both pretty good size, pretty happy with them to be honest. And I've heard they're not too hard to fillet, even though it's my first time, I think we'll be alright. All we're going to do is put a bit of lemon, salt, pepper and a bit of this and that, chuck it in the oven and we are going to cook an absolute ripping feed. Don't go anywhere.
So just going to cut that all the way down. Might be a little bit tough, that's normal. We go right down to the spine here. Here comes all the guts. Then just peel it back like so. And then the head's gone. Don't need that. Cut a little slit in there. Give yourself some working room. And then literally just peel all of the skin off. There we go, that's the last of the skin, including the tail in there. I guess there is a clean leather jacket. Not too bad for a first go. And yeah, now we'll finish the other two and start preparing. There we go, leather jacket number two. Actually pretty happy with that one. Came out pretty good. Very clean. Ready to go. There we go, leather jacket number two. There we have three very nicely prepared leather jackets. First time ever doing it, so yeah, pretty happy I didn't stuff that up. Now I think it's time to cook them. All right, so we're going to grab one of these bad boys, this one here, about medium size. All we're going to do is chuck it on a piece of aluminium foil, and this is basically as simple as it gets. All I'm going to do is put a bit of lemon, salt, pepper, maybe a couple of herbs and spices or whatever, close it up, bit of butter on the top to finish it, close it up. And then all we're gonna do is literally chuck it on the oven, wait till it's cooked, and then we are gonna have an absolute ripping feed. Cannot wait. All right, so we're just gonna cut that lemon in half, maybe in half again, until we can get that nice squeezy part out. All we're gonna do is drizzle that beautiful lemon juice over that fish, flip it around, get the next piece, get the next piece. Give it another nice squeeze of lemon, be generous with the lemon. We're gonna get a bit of pepper, lightly sprinkle that. Turn it over again. And repeat the same thing. Ooh, it's a bit of pepper. So rub that in to the flesh. A bit of your standard table salt.
Give that one a bit of a sprinkle. Flip that one round. Bit of a sprinkle again. Easy as that. Now I haven't got a full garlic to chop up, so what I'm going to use is this garlic salt seasoning. All we're going to do is slightly drizzle some over that. Flip it round, do the same thing, you know the drill. And this here is looking amazing. Alrighty, I just got a bit of butter here. Just going to put it over that fish. So when it's cooking, that is going to melt into the meat. And this is going to be the game changer. Picked out some nice basil leaves. And all we're going to do to finish it is chuck these on there. And then we are ready to cook. And that is Jordan's SA Fishing Cooking Masterclass. There are probably a lot more better ways to cook this than that. That is completely fine, and that is more than enough for a feed for me. And I can't wait to get stuck into this. And that right there is a burrito of goodness. Here we have the final product. Look how good that looks, man. White flesh. Oh, flavors are insane. Oh. Now I know what they mean by it's good eating fish.
All right, here is the surprise. As many of you know, I said I would be doing merch at 1,000 subscribers, and I've been doing a lot of work behind the scenes trying to get this all sorted. And I finally got my logo, all done, all that stuff. So after the long wait, you can now finally pre-order a t-shirt, hat, and bucket hat. So basically, if you want to support me and help me build this channel up and basically help me upgrade like camera gear and all that kind of stuff, all you have to do is support me by buying a bit of merch. You don't have to, of course, but it's there if you want to support me. So if you do want to support me and grab this merch, I'll leave a link to my Instagram in the bio, and all you have to do is message me what you want and what size and color, and then I'll get the order done for you. So the first thing we got here is the t-shirt, and it's got a nice logo on the back there, super comfy. The little logo at the front, and yeah, it's an awesome t-shirt. And yeah, really super happy how that came out. Now we've got the bucket hat, just your normal bucket hat, and I reckon we'll try this one on. There we have it, the bucket hat, pretty sick. Definitely going to be wearing this one a lot around. And then we'll swap over now to the cap, trucker cap. This is probably my favorite out of all three of them. Just really nice fit, super comfy. And I'm going to be wearing this one a lot of times, I think. If you do want to order any, make sure you follow my Instagram, DM me what you want, and we'll sort it out from there. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yoo!